Hello my friends and welcome back to my iDevice. In today's video I will teach you how to change your Apple ID profile pictures or update your Apple account profile pictures. Actually guys, a profile picture is an easy way to personalize your account. So I will guide you through the steps on both devices like iPhone or iPad or PC or web browser to change it or update it. Whether you want to change your Apple ID profile picture for fun or fresh start, this tutorial makes it simple. So, let's get started and give your Apple ID a brand new look. Hello and welcome back. Guys, to actually update or change your Apple ID profile pictures or Apple account profile picture, we will work on two ways. The first one is when you have access to your devices like iPhone or iPad. And then if you don't have access to your devices, we will continue by the PC and web browser, which is so easy and convenient. So guys, first of all, if you want to update your Apple ID profile picture or change it with your devices, first of all, guys, open up your settings on your device. And then guys, on the top of the page, you will see your Apple ID, first name and last name. For example, for me is Alex Travis, and you will see your email address too. So guys, just tap on your Apple ID on this area, and here guys, as you can see again on the top of the page, you will see your first name, last name, and your Apple ID email address or your Apple account email address. So guys, here as you can see, we have some options here to actually personalize your information, security, which you can change your password security questions and the options like this, payment, and so don't forget them. We just, guys, as you can see on the icon of your Apple ID, just tap here, as you can see, one more time. You will see your Apple ID just above it on your actually first name and last name, which is with the phone, just tap here. So guys, here as you can see, we have a four option. I will actually explain each of them for you. The first one is actually to use your camera, and you can just take a picture just right now. Use your switch your camera and take a selfie from yourself. And just like this, I mean live photo. So guys, the second option is to choose a picture from your profile, I mean your gallery. So guys, as you can see here, I have some option. As you can see, this is my gallery, and you can choose one of the photo for your to update your Apple account profile picture. So I will cancel. And actually guys, the third one is use emoji for your Apple account. As you can see, when you tap here, you can choose from your emojis. As you can see, for example, now you can see on my Apple ID profile picture. So I will cancel it. And actually guys, you have another option. You can tap here on the plus and create your personal emoji, I mean a specific emoji, which is your face or your friend's face, whatever you want, you can do. I will skip this step. And the last one guys is just edit your font when you wanna choose just your first name and your last name, I mean the first of your first name and the first of your last name to your Apple ID, just like icon. So tap here, for example, it was 80, I will choose HA, for example. And as you can see guys, here you can see the HA and my icon is changed. So guys, it was so easy. I will continue by changing by my photo of my gallery. So just tap on the gallery, and for example, I will choose this one. And guys, here you have an option to scratch your photo and make it bold. For example, focus on your face, and as you can see, just tap here when you when you actually the area is okay, I mean the area which you scratched, when it's everything is okay, you are on the good position, just tap here on the choose. And after that, guys, you have some option to actually put the sound filters on your pictures. As you can see, you can make it black and white, vintage. I actually filter and just as a normal, I mean none of them. So after that, just tap here on done and we are done, guys. As you can see, now when you actually did all of the actually personalize, you can just tap here on the done. Now guys, as you can see, I have a profile picture on my Apple account, which is so easy and lovely. Actually guys, I'm so sorry, I forgot that to tell you, we have a second chapter. We will work on PC and web browser, which is so convenient and great if you don't have access to your devices. So stick around, stay tuned for the next chapter. Now my friends, we are on chapter 2 and we will work on PC and web browser to change your Apple ID profile picture. So to do that, open up a browser and go to this URL, icloud.com. As you can see guys, one more time, icloud.com, as you can see. Now enter and wait. Now in this page, you guys just click on sign in and we will go to the next page. And here guys, it's time to write your Apple ID and your password. If you made your Apple ID by phone number, just type your phone number. If not, just type your email address, which is your actually Apple ID email address. So as you can see, I'm typing my Apple ID email address and then just click on the arrow and type your password. Now click here and in this page guys, just click on other option, don't upgrade, and we will go to the main page, which is actually your iCloud page. Now guys, we are on the main page and you have full information of your iCloud, just like your plan, your email, and your Find My iPhone and whatever you want. So guys, here as you can see, this is my picture and we changed it on actually previous step, which we worked on devices like iPhone or iPad. So to change this profile picture, just click on your photo, or if you don't have photo, just click on the icon. And here guys, in the next page, you have some information. You can sign out of your Apple ID from all browser and devices. Here we don't actually wanna work on them. Just here, as you can see, there is option to change Apple account photo. Just click here. And guys, as you can see, you can manage your previous photo if you actually uploaded before. As you can see, I can zoom out or zoom in. And here guys, to change your profile picture or actually put a new one, just click on browse your devices for a new image. And here just select your image, I mean your photo. And again, you have an option to scratch or actually rotate your picture. And after that, when you got the best option for your picture, just click on the save guys, as you can see. Just click on the save and we are done. So guys, as you can see on the right side, you will see my actually Apple ID profile picture is changed, as you can see here. Now I will go to the main page again, and as you can see here again, my photo is changed, and you can actually update or change a new photo here from actually web browser, which is so convenient and great. So guys, I will actually check again on the actually this website, account.apple.com, and as you can see, my photo is changed here, I mean my Apple account profile picture, and updated like this. It was so easy guys and amazing. So guys, as you can see, it was so easy to change or update your Apple account profile picture or your Apple ID profile picture. It was a so great actually guys tutorial to do that. So guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe our channel for more tech reviews and recommendations. As always, thank you for watching guys. See you soon in the next one.